Once I stood in the night with my head bowed low, and in the darkness as black as could be, and my heart felt alone, I cried, oh Lord, don't hide your face from me. Like a king in a palace so tall, with red riches for to call my own, but I don't know a thing in this whole wide world, Lord, that's worse than living.
Hey, buddy, I'm going to get him to do some of another song for you here. I want to tell you, first of all, we all love you at the Grand Ole Opry. We're so very proud to have you come back tonight and sing for us.
Appreciate
Isn't he a marvelous singer? Wow. He's had a lot of great records in his wonderful career. Would you do a little of Sweet Dreams for us?
Okay.
All right?
Of you, yes, and then.
Don, thank you very much. I know it means a lot to the fans here tonight, and every entertainer at the Grand Ole Opry tonight that's to appear out here is on the stage watching you and listening to you. Thank you for coming, buddy.
Thank you.
Great to have you here.
Okay.
Don Gibson, ladies and gentlemen.